children.
Over the past several years, there is one water sport in particular that has exploded in popularity. It's called stand-up paddle, and here in Maine, it is the foundation for a new company hoping to make a splash in the business of building wooden paddle boards. Coming up tonight on WMTW News 8 at 5, you'll meet the founders of Tidal Roots, two young men who share a passion for woodworking and the water. The two have spent the past 18 months prepping and preparing to officially launch the company later this month. What sets them apart, they say, is not just building wooden boats, but the wood they use is all recycled.
It really is. Yeah, you know, we've been very fortunate to kind of tap into some veins of, you know, reclaimed pine, pine that was milled up, you know, 250 years ago for these big old barns.
And we plan to kind of have every board have a story and to be able to explain that to the owner so they know what they're walking on, where the wood came from, and they can have an overall sense of pride and ownership.
That's amazing. Stand-up paddle boards, handmade right here in Maine. Again, WMTW News 8 Steve Minich will have the story of Tidal Roots tonight at 5. Oh,